Hello and welcome to the Intuitive Messenger channel. My name is Mitchell Osborne. You can find me at mitchellosborne.com. And this is your channel message and tarot energy forecast for the week of May 18th through the 24th. And then that is Memorial Day weekend for us here in the U.S. And so in case you don't know, I do tarot spreads and readings. I got more than 50 on my site. You get it delivered back to you in an unlisted video just like this. So check that out because there's a new moon coming on Friday, May 22. That's a master number. It'll be a master number day. It's really a cool day. And that spread is about manifesting. It's five simple cards. You know, the seeds you plant, the stones you get rid of, how you water it, you know, what's the outcome. So check it out on my website, mitchellosborne.com. So your channel message for this week is, and I love to tell people how I do this. I kind of sit down here and I say, okay, spirit, channel, team, what do you want me to say to those who will watch this video? And they immediately show me clouds. And I say, oh, okay, that's nice. You show me clouds. What does that message mean for me? And they say, this is the week, because the messages are designed for the week. This is the week that the clouds are going to dissipate. This will be the week that you will be able to see more clearly. So don't get stuck in just like, oh, we're in the clouds. Oh, I don't know what to do. It's like strike while the iron is hot. These are all images and words and things that they're showing me. So this will be the week where you can really, and I love that it's coming up on a new moon, because it'll be great to manifest maybe something that you haven't, you know, been you know, keeping in mind because you've been like holding up, staying at home. But yeah, this is definitely a week to, you know, see clearly and take next steps, probably without fear, because you can see so clearly. I mean, you know, I shouldn't say without fear, because maybe now you know what your next steps are and you can really see clearly. You're like, I don't want to do it. But yeah, so stay tuned for that clear sight this week. All right, now three cards for what you can expect from tarot, the energy forecast, how you can best navigate it, and what you might learn, how you might grow, et cetera, et cetera. So, and also keep an eye out on my Facebook and Instagram pages for, I'm doing a couple online things. One's a YouTube, one's a conference for divination, the week of the 30th and 31st. So more about that once I'm allowed to post more. So what can you expect this week? This is 10 of Cups. This is beautiful, wonderful Mars energy, but it's Pisces zodiac sign. So very water, very emotional. With the family, with the animals, just a beautiful, wonderful, satisfying week. So you can expect that. Again, this, it's like, okay, I can see clearly now. Look at that. The light is behind you. The door is open. You can walk out of your house now. How can you best navigate this energy? Like a rock star queen of wands. And this will be beautiful Aries energy. One of the baby of the zodiac sign. So it says very young, impetuous, like I'm a leader, but I don't want to be too full of ego. I'll leave that up to the Leos of the world. So step into that energy. If you want to Google like just Aries energy, what are their qualities? You can look that up, or you can look up Queen of Wands and see some of her qualities, their qualities, and step into those this week. So that's the best way to navigate them. Wide-eyed, you know, like a child that's full of energy, but willing to take a step forward. Again, all of this is lining up with clear skies, clear clouds, knowing which next step. How will you grow, what you might learn, and what you might manifest this week? Wow, Seven of Coins. This is about abundance, money, resources, finances. And it's so funny. I looked up, and at first I thought, oh my gosh, she's wearing a mask. And then I look, it's like, she's taking the mask off. I realize that's her headdress. But if you most people, when they need to talk, they pull their mask under their chin. And I love that it almost looks like that. And she's holding the dog. She's outside. The tree is beautiful. This is Taurus energy. But it's really abundant. So I feel like this is going to be a very beautiful week. Very feminine week with the cups and the coins. Queen of Wands. She's masculine with the fire energy. But yeah, so there you go. All right. So mitchellosborne.com. Check out all the spreads. If you want to get a session with me, animal communication, psychic medium, tarot card reading, or mindfulness session, which leads often to, you know, a deepening of spiritual understanding and growth. You know, anytime I work, I'm focusing on your spiritual overall, and then your physical, intellectual, emotional, and social. Those are the five dimensions of wellness: spiritual, physical, intellectual, emotional, and social. So I'm always looking into that. You know, for years as a personal trainer, that's what I focused on when the client was in front of me. Yes, even the spiritual. I've always been fortunate to be working in a company or a place where it was okay for me to talk about things spiritual. So namaste, healthy and safe. Until next time. And remember, every Sunday night, I'm on Facebook somewhere, just probably not on the 31st, because I'll be doing something on YouTube. All right, bye.